In this video, we will be discussing the installation of Code Collaborator and Peer Review Complete. The installation process and steps are identical for both products, and only the naming is different. Before starting the installation, there are several things to take note of. First, the product is available for the following platforms: Windows, Linux, Mac OS X, Solaris, and BSD. Also, the tools support major browsers including IE, Firefox, Chrome, and Safari. Second, the product ships with an embedded HSQL database that can be used for evaluation purposes. If you decide to purchase the product, you'll want to migrate to one of the other supported databases, which include MySQL, Microsoft SQL Server, and Oracle. Third, there are two different key installers for the product, the server installer and the client installer. The server manages the reviews, and the client is responsible for integration with the SCM. Finally, Code Collaborator and Peer Review Complete offer additional integrations for Eclipse, Visual Studio, P4V, and P4Win, as well as a print review driver. Okay, let's get started. Once you have registered for the trial, you'll be provided a link that takes you to the installers page. Start by downloading the appropriate server installer for your OS. Once downloaded, run the installer. Choose Next at the welcome screen. Then, accept the license agreement and click Next. Choose your installation directory or accept the defaults and then click Next. Determine your Start menu folder. Configure your web server port for Apache Tomcat and then choose your database type. If you're not using the embedded database, then the database must already be set up and configured before proceeding. If you are using the embedded database, simply choose Next. Choose your authentication type. LDAP can be used, but does require additional configuration, the details of which can be found in the help documentation. Finally, click Next and the installation will start. Once the install is completed, click Finish. Your default web browser will automatically open and the Initialize Database screen will be displayed. Click the Initialize Database button. The login screen is then displayed. Simply leave the username as admin and the password blank. Then click the Login button. It is necessary to fill in all of the administrative contact information and two user login accounts. Once the information is entered, click Initialize. Before creating your first review, there are a few things to configure within the tool. Click on Admin and you will land on the site-wide administration page. The first thing to do is configure an external URL. This is the URL that people will use to access Code Collaborator or Peer Review Complete. If you don't configure this URL, people can still access the server by using http://, the IP address of the server, :8080 if you accepted the default web server port. Now, click the Users option and scroll down to the user list. If you didn't create yourself as a user during the first run initialization process, do so now. Once your account is listed, click Edit. Enter your full name and change your login if necessary. Finally, enter a phone number and click Save. Now, navigate to the Notifications tab. Enter in your email address and click Save. Next, click Admin and then the Email option. You'll want to make sure that you configure this appropriately, as this determines and ensures that participants of a review receive emails as part of the review process. Finally, navigate to the Roles section and click Edit next to the standard role. Take time to familiarize yourself with the different configuration options. These options determine the workflow of a review. One that should definitely be reviewed is the Required to Read All Comments option. If you make any changes, be sure to click Save at the bottom of the screen. It is important to note that some installs will require you to contact SmartBear for a trial license code. If this is required, navigate to the licensing section and provide your account rep with the node ID found here. They will send you a trial license code that you can paste into the license code section. Once complete, click Save. Now that you have configured your Code Collaborator or Peer Review Complete server for the evaluation, you're ready to perform your first review. Don't forget that comprehensive help documentation can be found by clicking Help in the upper right-hand corner of your portal. Additionally, there are a ton of resources on www.smartbear.com, and you can always request assistance from your account manager and our support team. Thanks for evaluating.